At 1 p.m. on October 2, Blackpink released MV Loves the Girls as well as the first full album, The Album. The attention of fans around the world was not only for Loves the Girls, but also towards the fourth track of the album, Bet You Wanna, the product that marked the combination of Blackpink and the female rapper Cardi B. Bet You Wanna had lyrics entirely written in English, expressing Blackpink's America dream. The combination between the YG girl group and Cardi B was an R&B song with a vibrant melody. Talking about Cardi B's performance in Bet You Wanna, during the livestream listening to the album with fans on Apple Music, Ryan Tedder also shared, "Cardi only does what Cardi wants to do. There is no, at this stage, tempting her with any kind of paycheck. She either wants to do something for the culture, or she doesn't. She wanted to do the Blackpink thing. She passed on a lot of other things for a million different reasons. It can be seen that the owner of WAP was very fond of Blackpink when she was willing to ignore a series of other invitations to collaborate in a B-side track like Bet You Wanna. Overall, this is a good track in the album as a B-side. Most of the audiences praise Bet You Wanna and expect to have an MV with the appearance of both Blackpink and Cardi B. In response to many requests from audiences around the world for the MV Bet You Wanna, Cardi B also posted a tweet. Specifically, one fan posted a tweet, "Bet You Wanna better be a single or I'm going to have a meltdown." Cardi B immediately retweeted, "Should we do the, you know what? I'm just going to." The female rapper did not say clearly, but the audience all over the world understood that she has thought about making MV for Bet You Wanna.